Okay guys, Epson L3250. Now I will teach you guys on how to open the Epson L3250. Watch this video guys on how to open it. Okay, first thing you have to do, you have to push this lock forward. Like that. Then after that, slow down, then push forward. That's it, okay? The lock is removed. Okay, let's try again. Open a little to the full. Then, push forward. Then after that, down and push the lock. All right, it's already removed.